Let's stop into Libby Video and check out our sermon from last week.
Thank you, God, for making her stop singing.
Hi, Kevin. We came by to take a look at that sermon we filmed last week.
Well, come on in and take a look.
Okay.
And Deuteronomy 14:25 says, "Then thou shalt turn it into money and put it in thy hand. And the Lord chose us for you to send your money to." Tell me the address.
Shall we pray for her?